party bus came through here. Am I right or am I right?
Well, shit got fucked. Let's see if there are any secrets over here. That's the first thing I always do. I'm obviously supposed to go that direction because it made me look that direction. So let's see if there are any secrets. Yeah. Ow. Okay, I didn't think just like hitting the car once would make it explode. What is this, fear? I don't have the all-powerful kick that I do in Fear. Just the all-powerful laser katana. I wonder if this works on all the cars. Yes, it does! Ow.
On the wrong human.
Why is it in the fire yet not? Okay. I got an achievement. Wait, what? Difficulty casual. I'm not playing on casual. I'm playing on normal. I wonder if it's like Halo, where if you like complete the game on legendary, you get all the achievements for every game mode. Fully destructible bicycles. I got a karma point for that. Why were you empty? He looked at me funny. Okay, that's really cool. What? Okay, they're not friendly. Oh jeez, what happened? Everything is blowing up. Oh shit, this whole place blows up. Does it? Apparently not. I hit something that blew up. Product placement! I think these are the same things I saw earlier. Hey, I'm getting my money pretty close to being able... Oh, I can't cut that down. Getting my money pretty close to being able to get the fast shooting thing. I wonder if these were what blew up.
You half a man you used to be.
Oh, the original Shadow Warrior. Okay, I really like this sword. But let's go ahead and switch over to the one of the other swords. What should I use? Let's use the Hotline Miami sword. Because why not?
You in bed? Is there room for two?
Hey, I got enough. Let's go to the upgrades. No, not katana. There we go. Ghost, I'm trying to... Oh, okay. I was clicking this, I'm like, why can't I buy it? Let me see, do I have any points to be able to get anything else? Oops. Nope. Zero crystals. Ooh, I have, one karma point. What should I get? This is what I think it is. I am definitely going to get this. Okay. Okay, I'm really glad I got that. Let's go ahead and test it out. Also, they're like... Come here! Holy shit! I think I blew up everything around me. This is a really big radius.
Told me what? Hello?
Don't mind me just knocking down everything. Which way is the way to go? Secret found. Oops. Apparently I cannot... Okay. I don't know what the hell that is, but I can't do anything with it. Alright, let's try out the single action thing.
What now? Demon vultures?
Oh, holding it down does it. Okay, that's cool.
Hey, easy with the bleeding. This is dry clean only. Kill all these people?
No, that was the demons. They're protecting her.
Protecting her or massacring everything else?
Apparently, it's all the same to them.
This is the way I came from. Oh, now I can destroy it. All right. I can't get out of this room. It's too dark. What did I just see? Oh, why is my mouse... My keyboard suddenly decided... It wanted to keep running forward when I wasn't pushing any buttons. Hey! Upgrade time. Oops. I feel like foster dawing people. Let's try this. Well, I forgot. Man, my keyboard is. There's a big delay on my keyboard for some reason. Wrong button. Okay, it's right mouse click. Anywhere else? Secrets? Let's go ahead and blow this up. Hey! Okay, this is not just a secret, this is one big Easter egg. What did I just stumble into? I mean, obviously an Easter egg for the first game. I got an achievable. Find 5 secrets. Wow, thanks. Don't mind me, just stealing all your stuff. Why does everybody in the world have revolver bullets? Aren't I supposed to be in Japan?
Demon guts in the morning.
You're still alive? I don't know how the hell that missed. This won't. Okay, note to self, those enemies are actually somewhat dangerous to use your katana on. Alright, I forgot I had that new move.
Oh, the sheriff. Let's see if he brought some decent weapons.
New gun.
Ooh, now who in their right mind would leave? Oh, shit. Please explode, please explode. Come on. Ha! Cowabunga, assholes! Let's go! This sure looks like we could put some holes in some bodies.
Masters.
Masters.
It was sent here by the ancients, the rulers of the Shadow Realm.
Oh, lovely. Anything else I should know about?
Oh, probably, but I don't want to upset you.
Too late.
Rabbit. Hell, oh, it's a piece of wood. Magically, now that I found a PDW, everyone's going to start carrying PDW bullets instead of the revolver bullets. Let's see what upgrades I can get for this thing. So let's go to weapons. That can be very useful. That can also be very useful. Fuck, I know what I want to save up for now. where I came from. For some reason that car didn't want to explode. Why is my keyboard making me walk in directions I'm not pushing?
Are you going to do something or just stand there and bleed? They sure do smell like burnt taint when I do that.
Okay, keyboard. Hold on, I'm gonna unplug it and plug it back in and see what the hell's going on. Okay, hopefully that fixed it. I'm also having problems remembering what the button was. No, it's this. Okay. Okay, that fight was kind of broken up, and not really the best it could have been, so my bad. I see I see lots of flashing stuff. I like this Hotline Miami, what? I like this Hotline Miami sword, but getting a little boring. Let's use a fucking sledgehammer. Holy shit, he went far. That was a pretty large amount of money to pick up. That would be one painful way to die. Poke. Alright, where now? There we go.
These ancients, why do they want the Nobitsurakage?
Ancients are immortal beings. They rule the Shadow Realm and nothing can challenge them.
Okay.
Except for this sword.
Ah, so they want it?
Yeah.
Stop it! What the fuck was that? Oh god! I am fighting some sort of demon rabbit. What happened? Okay. Well, there was a reason to that, but I certainly wasn't expecting it. I must have killed too many rabbits. I keep forgetting which button is to push what. Pretty sure it's in powers. Okay.
Wait, pull my finger.
Oh hey, now I can actually do this and have it be accurate to Serious Sam 3! Wait. Thought I saw something. Well, there's a rabbit! I love having sex. Oh wow. Sledgehammer poke. I need to change my controls real quick, because I just realized something. No. That's not what I'm looking for. There we go, key bindings. I still have my controller plugged in, so it shows up like that's I'm using it, but I'm not. This should be changed to that. Oops, cancel. That should be changed to this. Okay. The reason I changed that, because I realized I could do this. I honestly did not notice. Had absolutely no idea. I don't know if there's really a reason, or if it, your gun becomes more accurate when you do that. In this game, it seems like hip-firing is just as accurate as aiming, so... Especially if I could dual wield them. Anything down here I have yet to see? No. Also, I have a karma point. Porn? I have, yes, karma porn. Karma point. There we go. I should probably use this. This is probably what I'm gonna max out before anything else. That is really cool. Let's go ahead and try it. I don't think it really does much damage, but... Sledgehammer poke. Okay, yeah, aiming really doesn't make it any more accurate in any way whatsoever, so there's, like, no reason to do that. Stay down.
I'm starting to like this.
Stuck.
I was just too much Wang for them to handle.
I can already tell I'm going to have a problem for a little bit remembering. That's a body. That's like a throwback to the original. Okay. Let's switch back to the other katana. I have a problem remembering the moveset. But that's probably only going to be momentary. I remember those. I remember that. And that's my throw.
Yeah.
Okay. Wait, what was my, Yeah, there we go. I see something in there, and I want it. How do I get there? Damn it, why do you tease me, game? Alright, I have a flashlight. Wish I remembered that earlier. Holy shit! And I killed it too!
Looks like we have to walk around.
Pretty sure I can do that as much as I want. Did I come from this direction? No. But there's a secret in here, dammit! That's the secret I was looking at the beginning of the level. Okay, we can leave now. How did I miss that? Did I walk right by it? Or was there another path that I took? Oh yeah, I walked right... I went up this path instead, okay. Holy shit. Deepest magazine ever. Does not work on him. Ow, man, he got a lot of range. Yeah. Where'd he go?
God.
Fuck. So many achievables! I am full on revolver ammo. I'm full on like all of my ammo. I can carry so much ammo in this game. Alright, I forgot I had a demon heart. Should probably use it. Okay, I don't think there's anything more in this area.